A live view of your broadcast has been shared. Alright. Okay, guys, well, this is Final Fantasy IX. Right? No, Final Fantasy VIII. What am I talking about? Alright.
Hey, it looks pretty good. And the music's working. So the music...
Sounds good?
Yes, sounds great.
Alright. It's weird hearing your voice play back.
So, what?
Okay, I just need to get back on the Twitch so I can change the game I'm playing. And try.
And after you're done with this, if I remember, I'll teach you how to save the recording.
Alright. Oh, my plugin crashed.
You're blit.
I don't know how to do this now. Shockwave Flash has crashed, guys.
Oh no!
I'll fix it.
It says you're still streaming for me.
Well, I mean, that's Twitch. I said that, not my.
Yeah.
This is gonna be on my stream, and everyone's gonna be like, "Dude, what are you doing?"
Oh. Don't worry about everyone else.
I see double. Are you seeing? No, never mind. I'm not seeing double.
Yeah, I did see double, but you fixed that.
Come on, maybe I should definitely change this if it will ever load.
Timber
Station. All right, I have to go find a guy and give him a secret password.
Nice.
You know what? Never mind. I'm just going to wait for this to load. It's not going to load anytime soon. So, alright, guys, we're going to start out in Final Fantasy VIII. I'm currently playing a Squall. Oh, the forest of Timba, you sure has changed. But the owls are still around. Guys, the owls are still around. It's a passcode if I can enter it. Welcome to Timba, sir. Come with me, sir. Alright, man, I'll come with you. You don't have to tell me more than once. Hey, old lady. Welcome. How's Timba to be treating you? God, this old lady is such a hag. On vacation? That's not fair. My Georgie's? In there. I hate this pet shop. Dude, he has a pet shop.
My Georgie's in there.
Exactly.
Place is cool.
I wonder if he's being fed. I hope he isn't sick. I want to play with my Georgie. I'm guessing Georgie's a dog or a cat, maybe. I don't know.
Is it bad that I was assuming it was a Moogle?
I thought it was a Moogle, too. Please, this way, sir. Dude, stop bossing me around. I'll take either way I want. Oh man, there's a train.
That train looks scary.
It does. It looked like one of those trains from Mega Man.
Oh man. They kind of almost look like, what's his name, Six? The guy who flies around in the World of Ruin? He casts death all the time.
I know someone who casts death all the time in Final Fantasy X. I hated it.
Ugh.
Do you know who I'm talking about?
I don't think I've actually played much of 10, so... Is it later in the game?
Yeah, what?
I don't think I know it then.
Hold on a sec, what? What?
CDs.
Oh, okay, you don't have to tell me. Okay, go. No, I don't need to go to the bathroom, okay. So, you guys are seeds. Yes, we're seeds. I'm the squad.
Why does your younger brother sound extremely old?
He came in here just to tell me he was taking a shower. I was like, dude, okay. I'm the squad leader. Squall, this is Alan Selfie. Why am I using that voice? Nice to meet you. I'm the leader of the Forest Owls. Squall's not shaking his hand. Selfie shakes. God, look at her. Sal's just like, so let's get on with it. What do we do? Just take it easy. Here, let me introduce you. Looks like you already met Watts. Yeah, some guy's named after a light bulb, Watts. I guess it's just our princess, then.
I think the light bulbs are actually named after a person.
Watts. It's the princess nap time, sir. Oh man! Dude, what is he doing? He's on his knees. Everyone gets on their knees in this game. Hey, Squall, sorry, but could you go get the princess? She's in the last room up those stairs. Some of the other guys are in the room on the way. Ask them if you get lost. We were hired to run errands. Well, are you angry? We're not gophers. We're seeds, special forces. This is the last time for this kind of thing.
Ouch.
challenge my stallmate. Getting ready for the strategy meeting, sir. Hey, Selfie. What's up, girl? Squall, way to go. You tell them. They can't treat us that way. Oh, wow. Yeah, because you're kind words. Okay. These guys don't seem to have it together. Alright, so we have to go find the princess. Maybe it's like Princess Peach. Maybe she's a whore.
So the princess isn't who I think it is it?
It might be. I haven't played this game in a long time. What? You're gonna wake the princess? You got some guts, man. I thought you were about to say some nuts. I mean, I guess it's the same meaning. A princess is in the room further down. The sound of the train moving, I'm so relaxing. This is a save point, which I'm not gonna use. But if my power goes out, this is gonna suck. Oh my god, my brother still plays music while he's in the bathroom. Ooh! Oh, I love her. I know who this is. Wake up, princess.
Hey, you're, you know, from the party. So does that mean you're a seed?
Yes, it does. I'm Squall, the squad leader. There's two others with me.
Yes! Seed is here.
Wow, she's pretty welcoming. Take it easy.
It's just that I'm so happy. I've been sending requests to Garden forever, but nothing. I'm so glad I spoke to Sid directly.
Oh, so you were looking at the headmaster at the party?
You know Cypher?
Yeah, I know Cypher. He's a badass.
Well, he's one of those who introduced me to Sid. Sid is such a nice man. I really didn't think Sid would come out to help a measly little group like us, but after explaining our situation to him, Sid gave the go-ahead right away.
So we're all here just because of her?
Now that you guys are here, you'll be able to carry out all kinds of plans.
Oh, I know what you're thinking.
I wish I knew more about this game.
She's a really cool character.
Yes?
I'm going back to the others.
Okay, let's go.
She just joins up in your party.
Is he there? Squall, is he there?
He?
Cypher.
Oh no, he's not a seed.
Oh.
Yeah, Cypher got rejected. Even though he's a badass. Oh, Boohead85 is trying to contact me on Skype, dude. I'll accept your request in just a second.
Oh yeah, my name is...
Okay, we can name her. Now her real name is... I always have trouble pronouncing this.
Renoa?
Renoa? Yeah. I guess that's how you say it, Renoa. When I first LP'd this game, my stepbrother had me call her Heather because it reminded him of his ex. Alright, so...
Nice.
Renoa. I guess that's good. You're gonna have to help me pronounce her name every time I try it.
There. Yeah, that's fine. If for some reason I have to help everyone pronounce their words, and yet I can't type correctly. anything correctly.
Yeah, I dance well. If you watch one of my videos, like they have a little dance scene, and it's so cute. Approach your targets inconspicuously at a dance party. There may be missions requiring a sort of subterfuge. It's expected of C to learn various skills.
Oh, so it's work-related. That's too bad. She has a dog!
Hold on, I think I know his name. Angel? Or Angel? I think his name is Angel, like Angela or something. Here, let me introduce you.
You know, I don't remember much about this game, but I think... Isn't he, like, her, like, main weapon?
Yeah, he is. Oh, his name is Angelo. Okay, I kind of got it right. I'm going to keep his name, because this name isn't hard to pronounce at all.
Angelo, you're smart.
You can talk. I don't have to read the dialogue.
How is Renoa harder than Angelo, though?
She, like, does tricks to him, apparently. These tricks Angelo can learn. Oh, I hate these status screens. But yeah, they can learn, like, Angelo Rush. Sometimes when the whole party has been dead, he can revive all of you at the same time. It's pretty cool.
That does sound pretty good.
He must have saved my life over a million times when playing this the first time through. Yes, he hasn't learned recovery yet. Oh yeah, every time he walks around, that's when his gauge fills up. So he doesn't even need to be in battle, we just have to, like, let him walk around, and that's it.
Okay.
And if we can learn new tricks by reading Pet Pals.
Smart, huh? I have some important work to do now. Be good, Angelo. Okay, I'll meet you there.
Oh my god, she runs fast. Does this dog bark like every other dog? No, he just runs into a closet. Dude, look at him. Oh my god, look at his face. Oh, that is cruel.
That's... He looks worse than Toad.
He does. Alright, well, we've got Angelo. I don't think we can open our menu yet, can we? Oh, yeah, we can. She is in our party. Let's see what she has. I think she's going to be my healer, because that's originally what I wanted her to be in the first place. I really have no idea yet, but I'm just going to put her as a healer. I should have probably read how to, you know, make her dog learn other moves. I kind of didn't read that. Is that in the status, maybe? Oh yeah, it is. Oh, he can learn everything. I need to make him learn that move. All right, I need to find recovery. There's nothing in that room. She has a nice room though. Look at this.
Yeah, that's her room. That looks pretty good. But if you forget the fact that it's on a train.
Yeah, this is a train too, which is pretty high, like high class.
Huh. So someone the outside of the train looks like, what?
Exactly, and then the inside just looks all nice. Hey guys, I woke the princess up. Do I have balls? You're having a strategy meeting, right? Better get going. By the way, you're really lucky to come with this way without a scratch. We reached our destination. Of course, there's nothing wrong with this train. Who's taking care of it? So wait, were they like insisting that Rinoa is a scratcher?
Okay. I was kind of worried there for a second, though. I thought Skull actually said, do I have falls?
Oh, man. Well, now she's going to be our little girlfriend. This is Zell. Zell, and Selfie. And you got yourself a little stomach crampy over here, and you got Watts.
Hi, everyone. This way.
Let's go down the hall.
You tell me, is this... like, after she has amnesia, or...
I think this is before.
Hmm.
Oh my god, my brother's listening to music in the bathroom. Guess what just came on?
Uh-oh. What
hey,
came
I
on?
Hey, I just met you.
And this is crazy.
Dude, you're seriously singing, like, on tune with what I hear in the bathroom. Just stand anywhere you want. This is a full-scale operation. Our resistance to Forest Owls will forever known in the pages of Timber's Independence. Exciting, huh? It all started when we got a hold of top-secret information from Galbadia? I got the info, sir. There's a VIP from Galbadia... I keep pronouncing that right. I think it's Galbadia, coming from Timber.
Super Arcadia.
VIP. The name is Vince Dealing. Dealing? How do you pronounce that? Arch enemy, there we go. And the president of Galbadia. He's the director, not a president, not even popular in Galbadia, sir. President D-Ling is taking a private train from Galbadian capital. Our plan is to bomb it? Is it to bomb it? Blow it to smithereens with a rocket launcher? Selfie's all firepower. Oh, not quite. We're gonna hop onto it, that's what we're gonna do. So we'll get to the point, just tell us what we're gonna do. Shall we begin? Oh, they're gonna explain the rules of how we're gonna do this. Oh, she's gonna go over to model. Okay, the yellow train's the top, it's our base, we're riding in it. Right next to it is the dummy car. We made it to look like just like the president's car. So we're gonna have to make it skew it in there with a replacement. The red car is the president's car, dealing should be inside. The last car is the second escort. Once we get to this one, we will begin the operation. Our ultimate goal is to seize the president in this car using our base. That means we'll have to switch our dummy car with the president's car. We'll use two switch points leading up to the timber to carry out this operation. Okay, now I'm going to explain the procedure in seven steps. God.
Seven page steps.
Oh my god, dude, I swear. If I get another text like that, sneak on board to the second escort. We'll get onto the roof of the second escort by jumping from the dummy car. Proceed cautiously across the roof of the second escort. I had tech officers on board. I'll talk about the sensors later. Proceed across the roof of the president.